All right, guys, good job. This is probably more for my diary here. It's a little gory to be showing everybody else, but these dogs love it so much. Good job, guys. Good job. Where's the other one? He doesn't even act interested in it. That pup. Hey, buddy, where you at? Oh, you're up there in the trees. Come on down here. Get in some of this good action. Good job, guys. Good job. Eat it up. Good job, Cutter. You guys, both of you guys did what nobody else has been able to do for the dog-wise. Even my dear old buddy Sammy couldn't. You guys trailed him all the way through that miserable crap up there. Rocks, cliffs, everything. This place is a nightmare in here. Oh, here's the other one. Come on, buddy. Come on, over here. Action's over here. Good job, guys. This is what it is. The four-wheeler's right there. They treat it just right up in here. Probably 80 yards up in the trees. They couldn't have planned it any better for this fat guy. He don't walk up hills very good anymore. Good job, though, guys. Good job, Cutter. Yeah, that's a good boy. Yeah. Uh-huh. Good job, Ruby. Yes, you're a good girl. Good girl. Now I'm gonna go over, bring the four-wheeler over here. You guys did such a wonderful job today. We need to get our tag cut out and get him stuck on there. Oh yeah. Dogs just absolutely love this day. So do I. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Way to go. Looks like we got some snow, kind of a snowstorm moving in, so we're gonna get this thing taken care of. Well, these dogs maul him a little bit more. I'm gonna go get the leashes and get them put in the boxes and make our slow trek back to the cabin. All right,